I'm just getting so bored of it. I think I'm just gonna play it one hand.
Okay.
This is like when Jimi Hendrix played with his teeth on the guitar.
It's he thinks that this makes him look cool, but it just shows how stupid and easy his character is.
Let's go! One hand!
Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we're playing Tekken 7 in the back, like we do. We got the left right champion, Dripochet, right here.
I forgot about that.
That's
a good one.
Going up against JIBO. Yeah, non-title.
Non-title.
This is just Tekken. Some more people are gonna float in here. We gotta film some things. So we gotta revolve.
Not saying that eventually it won't be up for grabs through a Tekken.
Oh, who knows? How convenient for
who
you.
Knows?
And the Tekken tournament.
But thank you guys. We got two more coming in.
Yeah. Boomst.
I'm about to beat you anyway.
No, you're gonna beat me.
It don't even matter.
No, I respect you. You know, because you're not like Mansoor. You don't use a cheap character.
I mean, he's got his way. He's got his way.
It
works.
But like you know, there's a good way and a wrong way. And martial law is a respectable character.
I've just always played with him since the first one.
Respectable combo.
Come on!
Yeah! All right. We're good. It's a warm up round. First one.
Fight.
Crucial combo.
Hello, my friend. We meet again.
Stop.
Feels like
no, stop. Stop. Returned.
The soul is being imbued in my body. This is beautiful.
Let's go.
Friends, enemies, go. Here we are in glorious combat. Who's gonna win? Martial law or the girl in the tutu? I don't know.
A human being.
But we're about to find out. We need Shanky.
Oh yeah, we need Shanky.
We need Shanky for the What's your name again? In this setting?
What? Who?
You!
JIBO.
JIBO?
Oh wait, I forgot this was Resident 3! Ah! Resident 3! Good game. Respectable game.
Here.
Please, pick your cheesy character. do your match circle combo.
Well, it's really an honor to face you, sir. None of that.
Good Tekken after a game of Tekken.
It's a good game of Tekken. That's what good Tekken's all about.
I don't look to play
good games. We don't bring thuggery into this.
Oh, easy.
Yeah.
I don't look to play good games of Tekken. I look to embarrass, humiliate,
you don't embarrass.
Dismantle my opponents. And that's exactly what you're going to see right now. Behold! The creme de la creme, my number one in the top tier pick for Tekken 7.
Who is it this week?
Katarina Alves.
Fight.
Come on.
Let's go. Let's see what you got. Come on.
Right. Come on, Trev.
My shades aren't
remember what I just told you.
What the hell was that? What are you?
He's got two combos.
Oh, no. Oh, this is tragic. I think this is going to be a perfect. I honestly think this might be a perfect. Okay.
It was not a perfect. It was determined to not be a perfect.
I got a little bit of damage here.
Fight.
Ooh. He also cannot handle pressure.
You don't have to be coaching when you...
It's because we don't like
what,
you.
What, is he Lil Mac, huh?
Like, yeah, I'm the
Mike
man.
What is his name?
I'm the coach.
Is his name just Coach?
I think it is Coach.
I can tell that Ricochet don't play good on camera.
Oh, no.
Because he gets nervous. And his hands start shaking.
I'm not hands, dude.
His hands start shaking.
Arms are heavy.
Is there vomit on your sweater already?
It's Mom's spaghetti.
Get the broom!
Oh, come on. Come on.
Nah, this is
good combo. Roll up. He doesn't block low. He also doesn't grab. He also doesn't grab.
I grab? Watch this.
He doesn't know how to block grabs.
Boom!
Nah, you've never done that. Good.
Nah, it's gonna be a sweep.
Good.
It's gonna be a sweep. Watch the sweep.
Good. That was a sweep indeed. Indeed a sweep. Nice. Your sweep has ended. Round
four. You will pay for that!
Yes.
Okay, you know what?
He's got you downloaded! He's got you downloaded.
He's spamming the same moves over and over, bro.
I hate that for you. It's like looking into a mirror. A mirror of your own deceit.
Watch that.
It takes some rounds.
I make a button down look good.
Most people make a button down look good. That's why everybody has to wear it.
Pick a character.
Button downs usually look pretty good. Yeah. Especially when you got.
It's not. There's a reason why that's like normal attire. It's because most people look good in a button down.
It's not normal for me. Usually I wear a tank top, shorts, and sandals.
Well, here I am. It's always here when you're wearing them.
Yeah,
it's true.
So that's kind of all I see.
I always got to look good for up, up, down, down, especially the big return.
Yeah, this is a big return.
Big return.
The start of the soul era.
Yeah,
I guess you can't have a big return without Snake Beater. God, it feels so good to be back. It really feels great to be back.
Feels good. Feels good to be home.
I missed you. I was here once.
I was here several times with several different names and several different characters.
I only did one and it was the highlight of my entire life. Best thing that ever
happened. Oh yeah, remember when you lost at Wii Sports?
It wasn't Wii Sports, poor piece of trash. It was
Wii Sports.
Go back to that video and watch me beat his record in that squeeze.
Yeah, they'll pull the ring thing.
I
lost because
he's
weak.
No.
He's not a professional athlete. He's a theater kid.
It's on tape. I'm both of those.
No, the only thing he's good at something with his arms.
Shut up and get your butt beat right now. Look at you. You look like Hot Topic puked.
That's what I want to be in my life.
Immediately. I knew exactly what you were going to do.
Dabu.
Relax.
Dabu.
Relax.
Just
I checked that.
Bluckwo, okay? Bluckwo.
Yeah! I forgot I switched from Lucky Chloe because of you.
It's true. Fight. Watch this combo. This is called advanced tech. Hey! Relax with that!
It's called I played you 1,000 times.
I was trying to show the good people at home my advanced Tekken.
There's nothing advanced with Katarina.
Did you relax?
You looked up easiest character in Tekken and then you found her.
You're not wrong. You gotta stop walking low, man. It's gonna cost you.
Ooh.
Easy with that.
It's a pizza pie. It's a pizza pie. Every minute, every second. Bye, 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 bye.
Fuck low. Fuck high.
Ah, he's in my head. Oh, but I'm on the left again.
How do you know how to do that?
Because you have two combos.
How do you know how to do that?
It's not rocket science.
That's so impressive. You're such amazing.
Don't put me over.
Just die. I just gotta hit you once. I just gotta hit you once.
No, you gotta do it for me.
I just gotta hit you once. Uh-oh.
I love the slow-mo. Every time.
Uh-oh. That he's putting those educated feet to good use!
He's got one!
Oh my god, this is so embarrassing for you.
Yeah.
No, so not perfect. Okay. you just needed the one. That's fine. There you go. No, I'm proud of you, man. You found something you're good at.
Thanks.
That's what he's got his ways.
Yeah.
That's all you need.
It's true.
That's all you need.
I mean, he can't beat an Uso to save his life.
I will put money on that.
But that's...
I know I could beat an Uso. I could beat a Kofi, I could beat a Uso, I sure as hell could beat a Creed. Fight. You guys are just, you guys are tin cans to me right now. I'm building on my streak. The people have to know how much of a dangerous competitor I am.
He's building up the lore, right?
I'm building up the lore of Snake Beater. As a as an incredibly talented player who uses all kinds of techniques. Oh. Watch this one. I call this one Mambo number 5. No, wait!
Did he get it? Did he get it? Did he get it?
Oh, got it!
Gets it.
That's not a kill.
I didn't know. I didn't even want to do that.
Come here. Come here.
I mean, I wouldn't.
Don't play his game. Don't play his game. Oh, time will run out.
Yeah, I'll wait.
30 seconds. He's going to have to move. He's going to have to move.
Eventually.
You're going to have to do something. What are you going to do? Are you willing to lose to timeout? Is that what you want to do?
He's going to try it eventually, but it's all right.
He thinks that he's going to be able to make it over there in 10 seconds, but he's not going to.
Let him try.
What's gonna happen?
Ah!
He blew it! He blew it! He blew it!
Let him try. I wasn't moving.
Son of a.
Oh, he's got
it. Always that last one.
Yep, he just got all of it.
And I'm doing all this in my high heels, folks.
You're not
I'm doing all this in my high heels. I am a girl boss. K-O. Girl boss!
That's so good. Three.
I'm on vacation. Oh, we didn't see that coming. Didn't see that coming. Watch that, watch that. Ooh!
Okay.
Block?
Yep, there you go. Now, up. There you go.
Block?
Keep it up.
Block?
Ah, no! There you go.
Take it easy. Uh-oh, buddy. You're on your last legs. What's gonna help him? Oh, no! Oh!
Oh, good job. KO. I was trying to get
him with the boop. Round
4. What's worse is he's just like an unbearable winner. Like, fate favors him. In Mario Party, always you will find the star in a block.
Look at him. I'm letting him think he's gonna perfect him. I am simply the luckiest gamer.
He honestly might be.
Oh, you had such an early lead. Gosh.
Grab.
Yeah. I was... Go run back to your mama.
You gotta run back to your mama.
Go run back to your mama.
That's what you gotta do.
Hit me with the mama.
You don't know his parental situation.
Flee to your maternity.
Yeah. That would be great, actually.
Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna switch board. I think I'm just gonna play with one hand.
Okay.
You're about to see. This is like when Jimi Hendrix played with his teeth on the guitar.
It's he thinks that this makes him look cool, but it just shows how stupid and easy his character is.
Luckily, with
that
the size,
he doesn't need more than one hand to do a combo.
With the size of my nose, it's like having another hand.
Yeah. Fight.
Uh-oh. I think it is. Alright, relax. I'm playing one hand here, okay?
Oh, you want me to sleep on you?
Let's go!
Okay. You use your nose for that?
I think it's a two-button thing.
Let's go! One hand! It's too easy! Oh. I'm getting embarrassed here. Crud.
Oh, that's cool. You can run a blade.
Yeah.
Oh no! Not like this, JIBO! Not like this!
Like this. Fight.
He's quite literally the worst person I've ever played.
Oh no, no, no! Hey! That's not fair, I can't do that. Easy with the grabs! Cut it out!
I don't know how you block that.
There we go. It's gonna be a sweep with one hand, ladies and gentlemen! Fighting game fans, we are witnessing history! Behold! Snake Beater!
Play anyone else.
If I can use my nose on the D-pad, I'd be unstoppable.
Oh, jacked.
He always is.
Yeah. You got it.
Oh, but that's not. Nope!
Her damage is really high, too. It's weird.
Crud! Leave me alone. Let's go! That's it.
Good job.
One more hit.
Oh!
No! Oh!
I didn't know you had it. What's the matter? What's going on? I didn't want to do that. See, this doesn't make you look as cool as you think it does. It really does, though. You know what make you look cool? Playing anybody else. Hold on, let me Google. Let me Google. I can Google real quick. Easiest Tekken 7 character. Oh, Reddit. Reddit, what do you have to say? Katarina? Oh, I see Paul. Is that why you tried Paul early on? Oh, Noctis. Noctis is up there. You wanted to try him. I see. Because you play with no honor. You're a man.
No honor. I'm playing with one hand right now and winning.
Play with one hand with a character that's not on the easiest Reddit tier list.
I just beat both of these guys with one hand, and he's talking to me about how I'm not actually a skilled player. The proof is in the pudding, and I've never even eaten pudding.
Play somebody else.
I love pudding.
Play somebody else?
Yeah.
Fine, I will.
Okay.
I will play somebody else.
Yeah. I will actually be embarrassed if you beat me with anybody else.
Great. I live for your embarrassment. Please, go to character select.
You can pick Noctis, or Paul, or whoever you were
going to pick. I was going to pick Noctis.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I was going to pick.
But!
Why don't you pick random? Why don't we both pick random?
Who is not?
Let fate decide.
Challenge accepted.
Okay. Shook.
Jin's actually kind of hard.
Jin is a real character that requires actual combos.
Yeah, he's kind of hard to play with.
Yeah.
No problem. Yeah. No problem.
I believe.
It's not going to be an issue.
I don't think it will be.
It's not going to be a problem.
Yeah. What we got?
There we go. See, I already have. Oh my god. That's it. You're done. Stop.
If you do a grab, it'll reverse the grab.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
very good, man. What? Oh,
This is embarrassing for you.
This is not embarrassing at all. I don't know how to play this character. In what world is that embarrassing? I'm still gonna win.
I don't know.
You're done. It's over.
Hold on. I'm not embarrassed.
Oh!
I don't know how to play this character. There's no emotional investment.
To be so sad. I win this. See, it's just pure skill. No matter what the character is, I just have a better understanding of the game.
You just figure out.
I just have a. Ooh, oh, you see? Hey, take it easy. Yeah!
Come here. Oh my god, what is that?
I get Powerball.
Oh! Oh! What were you saying? About me not being able to play as any other character.
Fight. You can't.
We're watching it happen, brother.
You're playing. This was a TikTok song.
No. Oh my goodness. Oh no. And now the entire... What are you doing?
I don't know.
What's happening?
I don't know.
The entire world is going to watch you squirm at my feet. Beg for mercy! Much like the viewers of this video are probably leaving.
No, I'm willing to just good Tekken. Good Tekken.
Yeah, good Tekken, you should be proud. Thanks. I want you to look at that camera and say Snake Beater is the Tekken King.
And Snake Beater is a piece of
can't swear. No swearing.
I didn't.
No swearing.
They can edit it.
Can't swear.
I didn't swear.
My ears.
How'd it go?
Oh, what do we have here?
How'd it go?
What do we? How did it go? Why don't you ask JIBO what happened?
JIBO, what happened?
He won.
And how did I win, JIBO?
With his big fat nose.
I beat him with one hand.
With one hand?
And I beat DRIPOCHET with one hand.
With one hand?
With one hand.
Do you think you can beat Kobe with one hand?
I do.
Okay, no, that's good.
I'm just saying.
I'd like for this to end on a good note.
What?
I want this to end on a good note.
When Snake Beater uses his one hand.
I don't like when the bad guy wins at the end of the movie.
The bad guy wins. This is an inspiring tale of a person who is so powerful and so inspiring that with one hand he can defeat all of his enemies. I mean, if that isn't something for kids to look up to, I don't know what is.
Yeah.
How are you?
Hey man, I'm good.
How's it going?
I'm good. Yeah. Not as good as you. Yeah. You got not just confidence.
Yeah, that's true. I'm
He's 100% confidence based. Like,
Ooh, you're lucky. He's got to do stuff at his other job.
I'm lucky. He's lucky. He was gonna get embarrassed.
I'll
run through.
Up in the chair.
I'll run through you one time.
Now, do you want one-handed Saint Peter, or do you want me at my full power?
If you
at your full power.
Bro, give me whatever you think you can beat me with. If you think you can beat me with one hand, bring one hand.
He's pretty confident about that.
Bring one hand.
Ah, but if he goes with the one hand, then if you beat
him,
he's gonna say, No.
Yeah, you will.
No, I have more pride and integrity.
You have no pride or integrity.
You've trained in the house of Kofi Kingston.
Now behold.
Sir? You disrespect me like this?
Yes, he's disrespecting you.
With the nose? Alright.
Look at Wile E. Coyote.
Oh, and it's not looking good.
Yeah. Oh, whoops. You just gotta find your
cards.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Why has he got human legs?
Oh, the Shining Wizard!
Russian?
No!
We're going all around the world with these. Kick.
I can't go low because I only have one hand! I only have one hand!
It's like Lupe Fiasco.
No, that's fine. Oh, look at that!
Ooh. Russian?
No. My hair's my eye.
Your hands in your what?
My hair's in my eyes! Oh. Get your mind out of the gutter. Let's go! Let's go!
Don't move him, he's just pressing circle. He just pressed his circle. Look at it. Look at his hand. It's an affront to the game.
I hate this so much.
Don't look perfect.
I won't. Thank you. I'm not gonna let him win.
You know, weird thing about that move in Tekken 2, which was my first step.
Let's go!
Wow!
That was called Frankenstein 4. Which is not a Frankenstein. Fight.
Bautista bomb!
Restore balance.
Let's go!
Uh-oh.
just going this way.
It's so okay. Much closer than it should be. Because.
Because you get thrown off guard. You gotta just.
Alright, you know, I'm going two-hands for this. I'm going two-hands.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
That's probably a mistake.
Ooh. Don't ooh.
Why not?
You could learn this in 5 seconds. Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. Well,
yeah, ooh now.
Ooh.
Summon him and he shall appear!
He said he could be
a one hand, bro!
Yeah.
This is- oh, he got it!
He's out here running the table.
Now.
Yeah, listen, right. You did. Do have, I need to come in here and enforce some stuff?
To be fair, that was me at full power. I did have to use both hands for the end there.
Oh. If you notice, as soon as the noise occurred, the move came out. So
let's go.
Yeah.
How dare you?
Come on, Cole.
High pitch. Let's go. How dare you, man?
I dare.
No, we gotta.
What the hell, dude?
You gotta calm him down.
You got me on an off day.
You got you?
You got me on an off day.
I thought you played this all the time.
What's, great, tell him how I got you for 2 rounds.
With this big fat nose.
Oh, no.
It was with one hand and the nose.
Oh, my. What?
Pot shots.
Oh, my.
No, I do not look like Lois Griffin. I do not look like Squidward. I don't know if you're in
it. We didn't say Squidward. But I didn't say Squidward, but you're right.
Woo!
He's got that grayscale.
Look how many wins I got on my side of the screen.
Oh, so not one hand.
Come on.
Where's your, I thought you were one-handed.
Yeah, talking all that stuff.
Yeah, I guess that's it.
Yeah, you're too big of a
streak. Wow. Come on. Send the audience home, man.
The only people that are going to be happy are all the Snake Beater fans in the chat tonight!
All three of them!
What the fuck?
Oh, so lucky.
No, not the sweep!
Yeah. Because he's close to getting beat, and it's kind of embarrassing. I'm trying not to sell, but I've had a busy day. So
let's go!
Sell.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Got him.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Fight.
Fudge.
Brennan, what's happening right now?
You gotta be.
You need to know this eventually when I'm gone, right? Yeah. So, when I'm gone, conquer this kingdom. When I hand you the kingdom, this kingdom goes to you.
No, enough of this!
You are the young prince. You
I'm gonna marry. Throw up.
Yes, yes, my father. We cultivate.
Keep on going, bro.
Because we know that.
Come on, bro.
It's a good story.
Let him feel good.
It's a good story for the arc of the video.
Let's go! You got it!
Okay, let's go.
No, but that's the problem is you don't understand the thing about Mansoor is he's
clutched
by the Satan of video games.
I did a deal with the devil.
He made a deal with the devil to make it as unfun as possible. Every game he plays, he makes it unfun for everyone else to play.
Well, I guarantee you, in 48 hours, he won't touch any of it.
We're at 48.
That
CRUD! This can't be happening!
Oh.
Let's go! I'm back in the game, baby!
You're dirty, bro.
Time for the huge comeback, and you can feel the comment section. You can feel them coming behind me. They're feeling it. All the maniacs out there. They love it. Oh!
Yeah.
I don't know. I haven't.
They're chanting.
Beater. No, I should have blocked on that!
Oh, yeah.
No, it's not over. I got it. Let's go!
Sidestep.
This video is ending with me undefeated. Don't be whispering in his ear.
No.
Don't be whispering in his ear. Like his evil aide. Like, Master. I've analyzed his weakness.
Make sure you block the Lord cast.
No!
Block low.
Get it!
Lord Vader.
Stop.
Oh.
You're bullying me.
Plus.
No.
Oh.
Oh, this is close.
Shaw! Not like this!
Uh-oh. Everyone.
Ah!
What are you doing? Big. Oh, what are you blocking? Oh, no.
Get your ass down.
I like how he just like a video game character that had to get around.
My fight money!
No, take him off, take him off, take him off for the bit, do the bit. It's good for the bit. It's the commit to the bit.
Oh, you got all the venom out. Let me see. You feeling good now? You were going on a streak. How do you feel though with the streak?
Yeah, you should be happy.
Yeah.
Is it worse to have had and then lose than to never have had at all?
Yep, it is.
Yeah, it always is.
It is. So congrats. Well, hope you all you maniacs out there in the comment section.
Make sure you type M for Manny in the comments.
M in the comments.
Do you want M's or do you want Manny? Manny's? Maniacs?
I want all the maniacs.
All the Manny sapiens.
I want all the Manny. All the Manny sapiens to spam the comment section that we're all gonna eat your lunch. Your lunch is on.
I know.
I had to go calm down.
Bro, I really
know he's gonna eat.
I'm gonna eat your lunch.
I haven't all day. What I like the most, I hope you got it in the shot, Kofi vaulting over the table to leave. Alright.
Well, oh, yeah, it came up. This guy came up. Yeah, we gotta take him serious. You know, I can't even talk trash in the rounds anymore because I gotta concentrate on this. Yeah. This
is so what?
You know?
This was
what it's supposed to be.
This was the snake beaters coming out party.
Snake beaters!
Woo! Yeah, with the bitch name.
It's stressful, man.
Listen,
this wasn't even the arm I was using. And it's sweating. What does that say about me? I'm really like bad that I have to concentrate. Yeah. I have to. Like I can't even focus on like
games. It's kinda hard because you feel like you gotta talk to the camera.
I know, yeah.
It's real, man.
That was a lot closer than you and
I. I feel like it makes me better. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like over there when we were playing in the locker room, I was like a timid little.
No.
But here you were. You were screaming and angry.
I don't think you were timid, really. Yeah.
You were saying the black button's not working. The boss button.
You're no look comboing when you're playing. What are you talking about today? He came up.
It's different when the maniacs are watching.
Okay. So let us know if you guys want a shirt of him coming out of the Looney Tunes logo like Yakko.
Maniacs.
Animaniacs.
All right. Oh, thank y'all for watching. Appreciate you. Hope you guys.
Hello, nurse. You have to dress her like a nurse. This is so good.
All right. Perfect.
You can put Katrina in a nurse outfit. Are you serious?
We'll check that and we'll get it on. But thank you guys for watching. And make sure that if you guys don't play Tekken, start playing Tekken with some people. Jump right online. Here. Jump to the Twitter. Go to the fighting game community. There's people all over. We all start somewhere, and then we turn into this. So if you want to turn into this, you start playing Tekken.
Do you have to? You get a choice.
No, this
just
is
a side effect.
This is what you look like once you're a couple months in.
I am the ultimate life form.
This is what peak male performance is like.
So thank y'all for watching, and make sure you're always and forever keep it tight.